and welcome to Pepper Talks! Yay! Today I'm here at Krispy Kreme with my mom. We did a little stopover, and that is not the point of this video because we're going to talk about the purse curse. Anyway,
the purse curse? What are you talking about?
I'm not talking about a purse. I'm talking about a coin purse.
Oh my god, Ariana, who uses coin purse anymore? My gosh, I don't like loose change.
The thing is, you obviously do not know the secret behind the purse. This is my coin purse. I have a matching one with my mom. Hers is a different style though. Very vintage. Because I am vintage. Or vintage. If you're wondering.
What's the secret? What's the magic?
I'm shaking it right now and it's making no sound of any coins.
Why do you have a coin purse then?
So in this purse, I have everything in here. Everything you will possibly need. I have like my money and I have my cards and my IDs for school or whatever, right? And it all fits into one coin purse. You know those wallets that people have? The one that it's like a booklet, you open it up, has all your card holders. Yeah, you put 100,000 cards in there and you can see it, right? And then in between the flap, you have to put in your money and it has to be straight. You can't like fold it unless you are in, you don't care. But this makes the job so much easier. You know, like when you're lining up, you have to pay for something, you give like 1,000 pesos and your change is like 800 and you have to straighten out the little bills and put it in there where everyone's waiting in line like,
oh my god, just like get a coin purse.
That's what they're thinking, you're late. They know about it. They know about the coin purse now. So if you don't know, you have to get one. Just look at how simple it is. You know, I'm gonna order, like, oh, here's my money. I can count it so easily. You know, it's the same banana as, you know, in a regular wallet.
Yeah. Money.
You get your change. You're gonna have to like put that in your little wallet and just squish it in there. Two finger motion. 1, 2. Insert. Oh snap. And then you're probably wondering about your cards as well, you know, because you're gonna be one of those people who go shopping, discount cards, membership cards, looking through my cards. Oh snap. You will never go back to using your wallet ever again. Convert to the purse. If you like the idea that a coin purse, give it a thumbs up. If you learned something new today, or if you have any more suggestions for future videos, leave it in a comment down below. Also guys, don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more of these hidden secrets and awesomeness. Yay! Thank you so much guys. Bye!